SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to bold text on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find the default text on your iPhone difficult to read, then you might benefit from trying to set bold text instead. If you would like to switch to bold text on your iPhone, then you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Display and Brightness option from this menu, and then you just need to look for the bold text option here. Now you can just tap the button to the right of that, and it's going to switch over to bold text, which you can see is a little darker and a little wider than standard text. There's also an option to turn bold text on or off by going back to the main settings menu. You can then select accessibility, then you can choose display and text size, and then you can tap the button to the right of bold text here to turn that on as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.